आज अटल सेतू ब्रिजाचेर जो खामो उमटून पडला तो आमकां एक याद करून दिता, हे मनोहर पर्रिकर सरकाराचे करप्शन आनी करप्ट रेजिम आसा। हेजे फुडें आनी कितले खामे अशे उमटून पडटले ही चिंता गोंयकारांक व्यक्त जाल्या। हाचे पयलीं काँग्रेस पक्षान ह्या ब्रिजा विशीं खुबशे करप्शनाचे उदाहरणां सरकाराचे नदरेन हाडून दिल्ली। द 45 crores पोल्स एंड इलेक्ट्रिकल इंस्टॉलेशन ऑफ द ब्रिज फॉर विच द काँग्रेस पार्टी हॅड ऑलरेडी फायल्ड कंप्लेन, देर इज नो इन्क्वायरी दॅट हॅज बीन कंडक्टेड ऑन दॅट। वी ऑल्सो हॅव रिमेंबर्ड दॅट द ब्रिज वॉज ओरिजिनली टेंडेड फॉर अ कॉस्ट ऑफ 467 crores एंड टुडे एज वी अंडरस्टँड द ब्रिज कॉस्ट हॅज स्केल्ड अप टू 800 crores। If this is not corruption, then what it is? I think the Goans have a right to demand answers to these questions. Moreover, the quality of the work and the completion schedule of the bridge has nowhere come in the picture. We have seen time and again cracks have developed on the bridge. They have not yet been repaired. Whether the contractor has been held liable for that or the Goa government is going to spend more money on repairs of this bridge. We also have seen that the approach roads on the Mersey side of the bridge are still incomplete, and whatever work has been completed, it is totally in a mess. Large potholes have developed and the roads have become largely unmotorable. We immediately demand that the government conduct an inquiry and order a structural cum technical audit of this bridge to assure the Goans that the bridge is safe for their use.